Yeah, you're good. Watch your head. Right, lay right forward if you have to.
Pick the bucket up a little.
Right, because it's going to flip up once it gets past there. You got about 6 inches of drop. Yeah. You're almost touching. There you go. Just walk it in. Easy. All right, your bucket now, Rye. And then put it all the way out. That's how they're gonna put it in the container. I'm gonna send this video to U-Haul.